Vaccination by aerial.
Thing points to note are that the pump must be 1 meter away from the chicken, the chicks. The area is fully enclosed so that it will not be affected by the wind and sprayed on top of the chicks.
This is recommended for high volume production.
But if you have only 50 or 100, it is best to use direct eye drop or nasal drop vaccination.
Make sure that all chicks will be provided for by the spray.